Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Anuja. We all are from class 5. Today we are here to discuss about removing insoluble impurities. Removing insoluble impurities can be removed by three methods. First, sedimentation. Second, decantation. Third, filtration. So, let us discuss sedimentation.
So let us talk about sedimentation.
We are going to do an activity related to sedimentation. For this activity, we need two glass jars. This glass jar contains muddy water. We will keep this jar for half an hour. After half an hour, impurities are settled down in this jar and pure water come on the surface. This process is called the sedimentation. Again, I am going to repeat the process of settling down heavy impure particles from the water is called sedimentation.
Now let us talk about decantation, the process of transferring the clear liquid by not disturbing the sediments. This is called decantation. Now let's see. Now we can see the water is clear.
After decantation, this water is clear, but it is not so clear that water we drink.
So the next step is filtration. Let us pour this water into a filter paper. Now, see, this water becomes clear. Now, I am repeating again the process of separating solid particles from liquid using a filter paper is called filtration.
Thank you.